I'm Steve Tarano, and welcome to this episode of Ask a Real Expert. I get this question a lot, and I'm not really sure why I get this question. People ask me, hey Steve, I'm in the process of getting in shape. I'm losing weight. Should I start a weight training program? Absolutely. I'm just dumbfounded by this, that even if you didn't know the answer, even if there was no expert out there to ask, would you even think that doing this would be wrong? But I think here's the problem. A lot of weightlifting experts and personal trainers say, oh, no, 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 you don't want to lift weights because that doesn't burn any fat. And you know what? They're right. But why wouldn't you want to lift weights? Lifting weights is hard. It takes time to get muscle. We don't want to waste time. That's why I tell people, train smart, train hard. When you go to the gym, put your time in. I want to make my hour count. Also, guys are always thinking, man, if I'm doing cardio, I'm burning fat. But if I'm lifting weights, that burns sugar. Yeah, that's right. Actually, doesn't burn a whole lot of sugar. Burns primarily creatine, phosphate, and ATP, which can be made from sugar. But you got to remember this. When you train, and when you train hard, you are burning calories because that energy, that ATP and creatine has to come from somewhere. It just doesn't come out of the air. So you are burning calories, and you also are burning calories when you recover, as your body says, wow, Steve just went through a workout. I need to repair all these muscles that he just worked. I need to help replace some of that used glycogen and glucose. Okay, let's begin to kick in action. So every calorie that you burn, fat or sugar, is one more calorie that's not going to hang around to make you fat. So that is an important thing to remember. And the harder you train, the more recovery is needed, plus the fact that you're training harder while you're in the gym. But the more recovery you need, the more calories you're going to use. And it's always this double standard. Hey, you got to train hard. Well, we do train hard. No, you don't. Not really. Okay? That's like saying, I have a big boat. Yeah, your 50 footer's big, but mine's 100. And then mine, compared to the guy with 200, nah, my boat's not big. So if you're trying to lose weight and get in shape, start your weightlifting program now. Building muscles takes time. It happens at the cellular level, at the microscopic level. So you need a lot of changes, and you need those changes happening now. Don't wait. Okay? The more you work out, the more cardio you do, the faster you'll get in shape. You double your efforts. Why wait to lose the weight and then begin to work out? That's going to take twice the time. Do two things at once, you get in shape twice as fast. I'm Steve Tarano. Train smart, train hard.